The trailer for Kareena Kapoor Khan's upcoming film, The Buckingham Murders, premiered in Mumbai on 3rd September. On this occasion, here are the statements by Kareena Kapoor, Ekta Kapoor and Hansal Mehta.
Jaise, I think this is a film which is very, very special to, I think, all of us. Because I think aaj ke taur mein, language doesn't really matter. Aap kaun se bhasha mein film bana rahe hain, wo itna maayne nahi rakhta hai. Aap kya bana rahe ho, that is what is important. तो आप देखिए कि हमने क्या बनाया है, दिल से बनाया है. I'd like to thank the first person actually is my dear Ekta, who actually had the belief and the guts to always stand by me, to always say that okay, fine, we're going to do this, we're going to do it together, and whatever we've done, we've always been super successful, and I'm very confident again this time that it's going to be fabulous. She truly has been the backbone. Of course, this film wouldn't have been what it is without the man himself, the captain of the ship. I think the way he's shot it, the way he's made me also kind of, you know, be the character, made me feel, made me so comfortable. We made this film, I think, with something that we wanted to do. We loved the story idea, we loved the script. When Hansal sent it to me, I was like, we have to make this. I think we made it happen. That is what is most important, and I'm so happy that in my career graph I've had the opportunity to work with him, because I've worked with so many directors, and I'm so happy that this is in a film where I think this character is more special to me. So thank you so much, and the producer is here.
Kareena, you have produced this film.
Yes. I have produced this film. How? I have only listened to Hansal and Ekta. I don't listen to anyone else. That's all. So, I produced it by believing in the script.
Yes,
that's what.
The biggest internationally all women producers who've gone ahead and turned producers is because they've wanted to make films they believe in. And then they've got million, billion dollar companies after that. This is your beginning.
I hope
Reese
so.
With a spoon.
This is a story that Ekta had heard. And she said ki you have to do it. Main kuch aur karne wala tha, and thank God, thank you Ekta for bringing me back into this absolutely amazing experience. I mean, this was perhaps one of the most joyful shooting experiences I have had in my, like, I have completed 30 years since I made Khana Khazana earlier this year. So for me, this has been perhaps one of the most joyous experiences of my career. Also, it's very new territory for me. So, you know, when you go to set and you challenge yourself that, okay, this is not something you have done. I mean, you make films because you thrive on those challenges.
The film, directed by Hansal Mehta, features Kareena as a determined cop investigating the murder of sixth child, which stirs communal tension in London. It marks Kareena's debut as producer after 25 years in the industry. This is also her fourth collaboration with Ekta Kapoor. The film received praises at BFI London Film Festival and Mumbai Film Festival. The Buckingham Murder is set to release on September 13, 2024.